Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Sommerbeur. Sommerbeur was inspired by another Sommer puzzle by George Miller. And as you can already guess from its name, it's a Sommer cube. And from the looks of it, it looks like just a few Sommer pieces inside the cage. But actually, the puzzle doesn't come just apart. Only one piece can be pulled out. And you see that the piece has been glued to the cage, to the frame. And okay, from here on, it's easy. And we have more pieces that come together. So when making this design, I chose sort of a random selection with burr tools, and I made it like this with the little castellations, which I really liked for having things fit together. But somehow I have the feeling that the puzzle could be more optimal. At this moment it's one piece that unlocks everything, that's good, but then everything falls apart. So my question to you is, how could we further improve this design where when you pull out one piece, that the next move is also a single move, etc. And maybe that there are cases where you have multiple moves before you can remove one piece. Thank you for watching.